I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Braum did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Sparkles picking up. Like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Braum, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Someone looted these supplies. Braum was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
To protect her! I want an oath! Damn you! Punish me! I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Braum.
No! Leave me alone! Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker I can see. All right, I'll hear you out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes, just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All-Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All-Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Thank you.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are. Got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate. Lucky they don't talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.